It's not just a school, it's a community. My name is Jaffe Jarrett.
Davin Babu.
I'm Divya Bhandari.
I'm Dr. Cheryl Westphal-Tiley.
My name is Xiaoqing Fong.
I'm an international student from India.
I'm South Korean.
I'm a very proud veteran.
I'm a commuter student from Staten Island, New York.
With students entering from high schools, transferring from colleges, entering with upper-level degrees, and coming from different career fields, the academic diversity in this program really does foster a culture of success.
It motivates me daily to be a better hygienist.
When we started the program, we started 40 students. We had a day program and an evening program. The program keeps growing and evolving and meeting the new demands of what a dental hygienist will be able to do in all of the different practice settings.
But the dental hygiene program at NYU College of Dentistry is different from the other programs at other colleges because the dental hygiene is housed within the dental school.
Our dental hygiene students begin patient care working in an integrated clinic. They are teamed with dental students.
Being in the clinic setting and working with the dental students really puts things into a better perspective.
It was great because we were able to work together to come up with treatment plans.
It really helps us think about how we would collaborate in a setting, whether it's private practice or a hospital setting.
We really do learn new information from each other, and that just makes us better practitioners.
I think the NYU advantage is having the rich culture of New York City in our office, in our chair.
It almost feels like you've seen everything.
The diverse population here in students, faculty, and patients not only changes me and benefits me as a clinician, but also as a person.
I became an instructor because I wanted to give back to the community that helped me so much.
The faculty and student ratio, it allows the faculty to know us at a deeper level.
They're really listening to our opinions and our thoughts on things.
I found that the faculty here really drove me to do more for the people around me and the world around me.
People will be happy to support you through anything. You just have to show the want for betterment.
The expertise of all of our dental hygiene faculty coupled with the expertise of the dental faculty just makes a phenomenal advantage.
We make it easy for you to follow your dream, offering the Associate of Applied Science on multiple tracks.
There's day sessions, evening sessions, and the fast track program.
Within the bachelor program, we have two track options for the students. In Track A, we offer a four-year traditional BS track. Track B is for those students who have completed their associate's degree in dental hygiene and are seeking to complete their undergraduate with a Bachelor of Science degree.
What our students really love about this degree is the flexibility.
I'm commuting here one day a week and I'm able to do some classes online. I could work and still finish my degree.
NYU has a wealth of resources.
So many outreach programs.
Advising. The technology we integrate into our teaching methods.
Podcasts.
Internship opportunities.
Our mobile dental van.
We want all of our students to succeed.
The school not only gives us a great clinical background and diverse population and all of the above, and we get to work with amazing faculty, but NYU really allows us to see what our skills can ultimately do for others.
This is hard, but I love it, and it's for the best. And you go home and you're tired, but you're satisfied. You feel like, wow, I learned something today. I learned something that's going to make a difference.
It's beyond dental hygiene, which I think is such a great opportunity for any prospective student.
I'm very happy that I made this choice.